You can't see it, but you can see what it does. And if you listen and watch, it can teach you its secrets. Up here, we learned that you cannot separate performance from efficiency. They are like the wind and the air, not two things, one thing. And if you can master the dynamics of the air, always pushing performance and efficiency to new limits, together, you can fly farther and smoother on less fuel, leaving far, far fewer emissions in the air. Nobody loves the air like we do.